We have an improvised play of the streetcar named Desire variety. Infirmary players! Play in the style of good old Tennessee Williams. Now we're gonna need two things from you tonight. For the first, we need something you might find in your grandparents' attic.
Old lantern.
What was this? Old pictures. Thank you. May I please have an adjective? One of those describing words.
Fancy.
Burly. Ladies and gentlemen, the infirmary players present the Burly Old Pictures.
Keep trying, it never helps.
I don't know why you open your big mouth. It never does anything.
Oh, it does a lot. Got this family a lot of money.
Didn't get this family many children. Are you having trouble understanding?
No, no. I'm just thinking that you could always be barren too.
God wouldn't give genes looking this good a barren womb.
God wouldn't put a piece of manure on someone's face and call it looking good either.
Well, some of us can cover up our manure-looking faces. Some of us are gonna look great when everyone comes over. You will be there, Miles. You promised me.
Will I, Eleanor?
It's the first time that I'm making ham in this year. There's a draft again. Can you please close the window?
I didn't do anything for you.
I'll close the window myself.
Good.
Almost feel like I'm the one that should be making children myself.
You can do anything you want. Just keep me out of it.
I want everyone to see just how put together our family is.
I don't even know why you keep trying to put it on the side, Eleanor.
Images are important, Miles.
Money is what's important.
Yes. But your perception in the community, that is important, Miles.
Money gives the perception of power. Money is power in this community.
You talk a big game with your power like you're making up for something.
Always trying with the low blows, Eleanor. Always trying with the low blows.
Eleanor! Eleanor, I just let myself upstairs, baby girl. Hello, Miles. Oh, honey. Oh, thank you for making the Mother's Day ham for me. I can smell it in the oven.
You're so very welcome, Mama.
Oh, it smells of sweet meat and good. memories.
Well, you know how I love my meat. Sweet and proper, like it's actually giving you something.
I remember when I used to get more meat. It's been a good long while, but I'm glad to see that my little baby is getting some.
Well, Mama, this meat's especially for you.
Oh, one of these days, baby, maybe you'll be a mama too.
I've been hoping and praying, Mama, but...
She hasn't been opening up her legs
enough. Don't say nothing.
What?
My daddy don't like when I talk to you. You are my little creepy buddies. All it was to get me. You make chirps at night, my daddy just bring you at me. He tries to hurt me, but I lock my door, because he ain't know I figured out how to do that.
Oh, that man! Why, hello there, Lump. Why?
Good evening.
I suppose you'll be joining the festivities later.
The cricket? Oh, yes, of course.
It is a celebration on account of my being a mother. The only mother around these parts, so it seems.
That's right. You're going to have your mother photo shoot.
That's right.
You're going to have your pictures taken.
My pictures taken, yes. And of my lovely daughter and... her empty womb.
Somehow.
What's the matter with you, boy?
Nothing. I had dirt and I had to get rid of it.
In your pants?
Yes, ma'am. Daddy sent me down to go tend to the pasture and I fell. I hit a rut. It's definitely not crickets. You were saying?
It sounds like there's a choking in your pocket, son.
That's just me. I got a tick. You go on with your part, I'm going to be there.
That's good.
I would get so hurt if I didn't go.
You know, Lump.
Yes, ma'am.
You're an able-bodied, though slow-minded boy.
Thank you much.
Have you ever considered how beautiful my daughter is?
Oh, gee.
You see, I so want to be a grandmother and see my legacy live on. You know, I don't want the family photos to stop at this generation. No, that would be sad. Why, a big burly boy like you could implant a seed inside of a beautiful plot of land like my daughter. Do you see what I mean?
All due respect, I'm not a tree.
But you are, boy. Well, look at you. You even have insects crawling up your limbs.
Oh, no. How did those get in there?
No. I've always liked you. You know, around the town, they said he's a slow boy. He's a dumb boy. He'll never amount to nothing. But you know what?
You heard my dad, didn't you? He can be a little angry at times.
But you're sweet. I've never heard you say a foul word about anybody but that nasty father of yours.
Oh, I would never even say it about him. Not to any people.
Well, you can tell me.
You mean it?
Yes.
Look, I can't. My dad said if I get anywhere too close to a woman, she's gonna see for me for me. She's gonna see me for the pile of trash that I is.
Oh, Lump. You've got a lot to offer there.
Oh, my daddy says that I'm just a... so I belong in the trash with all the other lumps. He keeps calling me malignant. I don't know what that means.
It means you're a cancer, but that's not true.
No, I'm a Libra, babe. All due respect.
That's right, boy. together just to see if there's any chemistry.
Like a play date.
Like a play date.
Oh, let me grab my things.
Sound coming out of your voice?
Oh, I thought you were going to be out for a little while longer.
Yeah, I was too.
Well, so glad you came back.
I'm not. I'm looking at you more.
I'm making a loaf of bread. You typically don't look anywhere in my direction.
You were expecting someone?
No, I'm not expecting anyone.
I was here to see your wife.
Lump, why are you carrying a bouquet of flowers?
Those for me, Lump?
Yeah, but your mama told me I should give you seeds.
These are flowers. They used to be seeds, but now they've already grown. But I'm so
I knew I was messing it up when I picked them.
Oh.
Why is Olivia telling her fucking Lump to give seeds?
How should I know what my mama's up to? All I know is that I got some really pretty flowers from the field. Thank you, Lump. Thank you so much. You're such a sweet boy.
Thank you, ma'am. Y'all in the middle of something?
I'm just making bread. Would you like to help?
No, my daddy says I can't touch no dough.
The man was hitting his head on the door. You want him to help you bake bread?
Sir, all due respect, I'm supposed to knock before I enter.
You're supposed to knock with your hand, boy. Your hand.
Yeah, Papa never instructed to me.
Pitch a punch, a knock's a knock, am I right? Lump, why don't you wash your hands and I'll let you pound the bread.
Okay.
Come on over here. Don't forget, you have to sing the entire Wheels on the Bus song as you wash your hands.
I've never seen a bus, and I don't like the bus. Daddy won't let me listen to contemporary songs.
I'm gonna leave. I'm not gonna sing.
Okay.
Alright. So here you go, Lump.
More alcohol.
I'm so sorry.
Just
pound it.
Just
need it a little bit. Don't you have a
need? I don't really need it. I ate breakfast this morning.
Don't you ever feel just like a need for something?
Yeah, sometimes I eat too much hay and then it goes right through me and I need to find the quickest hole I can get to.
Kind of like that.
You happen to that happen to you too?
Oh, no. I've never eaten hay. But sometimes I really feel the need for something special, like a connection or something, you know?
The closest point spot between two points.
That's right. A straight line.
My mama told me that before she passed away.
I'm still so sorry to hear about your mommy.
It's okay. Our horses didn't like her much, and one day they got out. And they ran right over her like she was a racetrack. My daddy said it was my fault. He claims that every morning and every evening before I go to bed. He texts me and it reminds me that my mother is dead because of me. Anyway, what were you saying about bread?
You're saying to miss the comfort of a woman.
You're right, my mama was very sweet.
Yeah.
She used to hold me right against her chest and she would say, "You are nothing like your daddy, as much as he tells you that you are a stinking pile of garbage just like him." And I'll say, thing.
Do you miss that lump? Being held close to her?
It wasn't a lump, it was her chest she held me against.
You are a lump.
Oh.
Lump.
I've been forgetting.
I feel like... Come here. Down here. Come to my heart. Come to my heart. My heart is over here.
I can't come to your...
It's on the left.
Ma'am, all due respect, there's something in front of your heart I don't feel comfortable with.
Just going over the family albums.
Yeah, I know, Olivia.
Oh, what a beautiful baby I had. And what a beautiful baby I was. And it's a shame there's this big empty patch at the end.
I have a hard time believing you were ever beautiful.
You are the most vile piece of flesh that ever walked this earth.
Thank you.
It's not something to be proud of.
Well, I am proud of, because this vile, empty piece of flesh is the most powerful man in all the community.
Yeah, but that power will only last so long, Miles. You see, we're all mortals, and we're all gonna die. And when you die, why, you're not leaving anything behind. You'll be forgotten in no time at all.
Will I?
I think you will. I'm certain that my Eleanor's gonna outlive you. She'll find a better replacement in no time at all. Maybe she already has.
Why did you send love over to our household?
I just thought it could use a little freshening up with some flowers. Something lively, vibrant.
Listen, I never liked you, you never liked me.
You could say that again.
I never liked you, you never liked me.
No, it's true. You can eat mud for a whole weekend. You won't ever get sick. Oh, I'm sorry. Shouldn't have been touching her.
Oh, it was just a little
just a
touch.
Friendly, gentlemanly.
We went for a walk.
It was such a nice walk.
Why are you walking with my wife, though?
I asked him to walk with me, Miles. I asked him to walk with me because there are some things that a woman needs, and if her husband doesn't give them to her, she gets them elsewhere.
Like a walking buddy.
Is that all y'all were doing?
Yes.
Is that all y'all were doing?
That was all we all were doing.
I drank a little bit of rain. I didn't. I'm not supposed to lie. So it wasn't technically all we was doing. But it rained really came fast. I didn't expect it, and I got thirsty. I'm sorry for lying.
Mom would never do anything to disrespect another.
So you ain't gonna disrespect me, Mom, right?
That is not my intent.
You ain't gonna disrespect me, Mom.
Oh, yeah.
You make it sound like I should have a different answer for you. don't intend to, ma'am.
Why don't we all just take a quick family photo? Wouldn't that be fantastic? We could put it up in the living room.
Oh, I can't be your dad.
And then, Lump, you're pretty much a part of this family.
When is he a part of this family?
No, ever since that time he lived in the barn for a little while. He slept with the pig. The pig's a part of the family.
The pigs are gone.
Well... There's got to be something for Mama's Day. Come on, everyone, sit down.
Why don't we have Miles take the first?
Why did I help? Mom!
What a great idea. You come sit next to me.
Okay.
That's right, like a good boy. Sit right here in the middle like the man of the family.
I quite
like it. Go ahead. Take a picture of this burly man.
You know what? Ludlow. She's infuriating me. She's my wife, and I will never hit a woman, but I'm furious.
Wait, what?
Miles!
How dare you hit that sweet
what?
Little man?
You're the one!
Again! Oh, it feels
why
so
am I the bad person? You're the one! You're the one that wants your daughter to be infidel.
Infidel?
Infidelity, whatever!
Oh, Miles, there's two things that you can't do. One, speak properly, and two, please me and give me a baby.
I've been willing to work on one of them.
Yeah, well, that's a vocabulary, and we all know it.
It hasn't been working.
Lump!
Yes, ma'am.
I want a baby.
Lump, you will not give this woman a baby.
You will... Crickets!
Lump!
I've trained them for you. I think I love you even though my daddy says I'm not capable of feeling that emotion.
No, no, you don't.
You get your hands off of her!
No, you don't!
Stop. Don't you hit him!
Why?
Oh, look!
That's the second time I've done that today. I'm sorry, I just saw your eyes and my crickety heard them.
So you stabbed here?
It felt like the right thing to do. He was trying to hurt
me. There.
Then we had all the talk about me being the daddy and my...
Daddy.
Figure, what will my daddy do?
This boys. Man will provide for a family.
Okay. You see, Miles, you're gonna be forgotten. But I will take this photograph.
You gotta turn the flash on.
Oh God, I'm sorry, this is something new to me.
Well, I believe that's the best gift a mother could receive on Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day, Mama.
So which one am I supposed to give seeds to?